You asked me once about this memory. I lied. I told you it was lost. I worried the wrong lesson would be learned. But this man lived many lives, and he has much to teach us. Of course, when he came to us, he was little more than a common thief, scrambling to survive on the streets of Baghdad, dreaming of a better future. Not just for himself, but for all those he saw suffering on the margins. For while he lived in a golden age, at the heart and the height of the Abbasid Caliphate, scratch its gilded surface and you'd find a rot beneath. The Order of the Ancients fought to rise and spread their cruelty through the land. The Hidden Ones, as we were known then, resisted, striking at our enemy from the shadows, an eternal struggle. Centuries ago, he was at its heart, Basim Ibn Ishaq. He honored the creed. He challenged it. So must we. We have it in all of us to mistake the shadows we walk for the light we serve. The time may come when we will be tested as he was. I fear that time is coming soon.
Easy, Basim. Breathe. Was it the Jinni again? And what did our friend want this time?
To strip the flesh from my bones? Dine on my innards? Never has much to say, yet it leaves its mark. I can still feel it crawling on my skin.
Hardly original. You should tell it as much.
Forget the Jinni for the moment. The day is new. There is work to be done. Darwish has left another contract.
Who for? Them again? We would make more money selling water to a camel.
Come, Nihal. Where is your sense of duty?
Duty does not fill our bellies.
No, but it does enrich the soul.
I will be outside.
Cheap jewels and tarnished coins. The spoils of a rogue's life.
Kick up some sand, Basim.
I told Nihal this would be impossible to sell when she stole it, but she could not resist. Wonder what it is about these ancient baubles that fascinates her so.
The sun casts a long shadow.
Let us not keep Darwish waiting. I cannot bear another lecture.
These contracts. It is quite a few Darwish has pushed your way now.
He knows I will come through.
You have his trust. That much is clear. Do you suppose you have theirs? These shadowy types?
I should hope so by now.
Then they should show it. You take all the risk and they offer little in return.
They are liberators, Nihal, not merchants.
I know the stories. Still, the price of liberty should be enough to feed us.
Huh.
About this contract, I do not want you to mistake my words for pestering. I am only looking out for you, Yasadiki.
It is no inconvenience to stand up to our oppressors as the Hidden Ones do.
Do you think yourself some hero of tomorrow, the next Gilgamesh?
No. I am merely the son of a public servant who dedicated his life to the betterment of his people, only to be slighted and forgotten. But I am honored you think I could reach such heights. I may just aim for them.
That is not at all what I said.
It is what I heard.
Such crowds. Something important must be happening.
The Khalifa has been summoned to the Winter Palace. It is surely his wealthy retinue that drives this crowd.
Perhaps they're in the mood to offer donations.
Ah, I see your meaning. A little sleight of hand to sharpen our wits.
If this contract will not feed us, the Khilafa might as well.
That merchant has left his purse on the table. An easy one to begin with.
Better leave before they notice.
Ready yourself. I will pick them out.
A keen eye and an agile hand. A formidable duo.
There. The boisterous one. He must have something of value.
Sneaky, sneaky.
And over there, by that stall, she's got some coin. Well done. You truly are the master thief of Anbar.
Is that jealousy I hear?
Hardly, O great looter of purses.
Insufferable. Come, we are late to dervishes.
They're all looking spry.
Greetings.
I wonder what tales will we hear.
Why. Here is the lazy boy. I've been waiting on you.
Someone has to plan our meals. Hold! Food. I would not flaunt that around the markets. Trust me.
Go to Zahida's. She uses lots of butter.
That she does.
You look weary. Are you well?
It is nothing a little adventure will not fix. What do they need?
A shipping ledger at the harbor. It is worth nothing by itself, but the information it contains is valuable to them.
This is child's play. Do they not have anything more difficult? I can do more.
Never mind your ego. The Khalifa's guards are here in number, and you would do well to remember that.
You worry for me more now than when we lived in Baghdad.
My worry is the same. I've only grown too old and too tired to hide it. Bring the ledger back here and do it swiftly.
We have not talked about my fee.
And we won't. Not until the deed is done. You know how they are.
Shocking.
He is just a messenger.
And you are still an errand boy. You can do this one on your own.
I saw them with all the soldiers parading into the Winter Palace.
Did they have swords and spears?
You are on your own, Basim.
What was the final tally of what we received?
16 crates, one chest, half a dozen satchels. Only 3 crates remain last time I checked the ledger.
Give their handlers until tomorrow evening. If they don't show by then, we must assume they've forgotten about their wares. Open them up. Keep whatever catches our eyes. Dump the rest. Wait here.
If I am seen, I will have to flee. Good thing I can outrun these sagging guards.
What was that?
Locked. A minor delay.
That's odd.
Hold on!
Thank you.
there. That may be what I'm looking for. I wonder what secrets this ledger holds. Maybe I can get the old Grouser Derwish to squeeze a hint out of our contact.
Still in one piece, I see.
It was all too easy.
How the stench of pride seeps from your pores.
We could use some eyes around the city.
I'll see what I can do.
She looks important. You should haggle for a better fish.
Oh, Basim, what timing? Did you get it?
Without a fuss.
Give it here.
You are one of them.
There. It looks as though it was delivered this morning.
You're certain it is the chest you seek?
I am certain. Pay the boy.
You need something stolen? I am your man. Derwish can attest. He has given me all your contracts.
Then you have done your part.
I can do more.
Two of my best men died in this pursuit. I doubt a street thief would fare much better.
Then let me join you. You have two openings.
We should take off this thief with that insult.
Thank you, Derwish.
Listen here, Basim. You want to keep working for me? You keep your head down and your mouth shut.
Why must you embarrass yourself like that?
Like what?
Like a beggar. Desperate for them to notice you.
Desperate? Nihal, I am good at what I do. That woman would be lucky to have me.
But she does not want you. You are a street thief with dirty feet. So why bother? Why keep pushing yourself down this path?
Because being a street thief is not the peak of my ambition. I have more to offer this world than my nimble fingers. They just cannot see it yet. Almost, Jasib. What is this?
Aha! This is my latest creation. It helps me fend off angry merchants when they... catch me digging around their wares.
I will consider myself spared. You smell foul. What is that?
Tah! We have been fishing at the harbor since morning. Terrible luck, though.
The harbor? Did you happen to see or hear any fuss over a chest?
Ah, yes, a black one. Very beautiful. Some burly guards took it with them to the palace.
Shukran laka, ya Jasib.
What are you doing?
They want that chest, and I am going to get it for them. Then they will see.
There is just no getting through to you, is there? Then we will do this together. If you get caught at the Winter Palace, they will kill you on sight. We will need a safe way in. And I know where we might scout one. That is if you can bear to follow my lead for a change.
You do not have to get involved, Nihal. I know your feelings on this.
It is utterly foolish. But it seems I cannot stop you. So I will come with and nag you until you decide to abandon the idea of stealing a chest from the Khalifa's Winter Palace.
When you say it like that, it only excites me further.
Are we going or not?
Lead the way.
This is a mad plan, Basim.
Even if you were to succeed and they welcome you into their ranks, what then? Will you forget about us?
Of course not. Nihal, their interests are our interests. You, me, and every other street dweller who has been cast aside. Living off scraps and dirty water. I can be an instrument that sees us out of that life. That sees that Jasib can use his talents to be a real craftsman. That sees that good men are not cast aside as my father was. And no children left wondering what tomorrow will bring.
I hear what you are saying, Basim. But you paint a portrait of a world that cannot exist.
That is where we disagree.
There it is, the Winter Palace. Come, this way.
Right behind you.
Here. Let us wait for nightfall. Does where you stand not awaken fond memories?
Not so long ago, we were counting our spoils up here, under the cover of night. Just like this.
The stakes were lower then.
And so, too, was the prize.
Well, before you claim your prize, you will first have to reach it. As far as I can see, that will take some creativity.
We could always try the front gate.
You will have to let me know how that goes for you.
Where are you going?
I've had a clever thought. If your mind is absent of one, you should perhaps follow mine.
Wait!
It is dark enough. Come.
Nihal!
Fastening yourself to my tail, Basim. Very sensible.
I know how you hate to be alone.
Oh, yes. Keep an eye out, will you?
I see some guards just that way.
Sauce, pomegranates and lemon. Oh, I can taste it now.
Watch yourself. Move it, or I will leave you behind.
Got that one on the thigh from Talal's backswing. We're both in. Keep ambushing the hills with it.
No, Sahib.
Hey, have you seen the guests? Such odd costumes.
Keep your mouth shut. You'll only invite trouble talking like that.
Why dress that way is all I'm asking.
Good. This door may lead us inside.
Not without a key, it won't.
Have a look around.
It is better this way.
Any luck finding a key?
The Caliph appears unsettled. An unruly son is not helping matters.
The young man is eager. It's his first time in the palace, is it not? Let him wander, I say. Cater to his needs. This meeting is supposed to be brief, after all.
Here they are. Come.
Through there. The Khalifa awaits you.
They have arrived, Mawlay.
Out, all of you. I am to meet with them alone.
Father, let me stay.
Take him.
Looks heavy. We'll never get it out of the palace.
Then I will just have to take what is inside.
Gentlemen, welcome. Everything is in order. I understand this means a great deal to you. Rest assured, it will be well protected here.
We will accept nothing less. We will carry out our work and return to you when we are ready. Be prepared, Khalifa.
Might I see it once? The contents. If we are to guard this with our lives, we should know...
You saw nothing of this. You say... nothing. Do you understand?
Yes, of course. Perish the idea.
Now is our chance.
Someone is coming. This way. Looks quiet. I never thought I'd set foot in here. Just look at these arches. You could chisel off a piece and sell it for a hoard of gold. You didn't happen.
All right, Basim. Open, snatch, run.
Basim, hurry. Basim!
Give me that! No!
Do you have any idea what they will do to me?
Please! I am sorry!
This is your fault!
Stop! Please!
You thieving little rat!
No!
Run!
Mihal, wait!
Father!
Get that boy!
Hey!
Hey, that boy! There!
Got
Don't
you!
Don't take him out of the area! There you are!
What is what they
hey, are? A hand here!
No one will pass me!
I open for a young people!
Over there! I see him!
You there! Stop!
What? What have we done?
There you are! Huh?
You there! Halt!
There you are! This. Please, what do you want from me?
Call, Basim.
Nihal?
Not quite. Are you well? Good, because I need you to tell me about this.
I do not know what you mean.
Tell me what happened. Silence is not your ally here.
It is not silence. I cannot explain what I saw. That object. It did something to me. I was somewhere else. Cold. And frightened. Before I knew it, the Khalifa had his hands around my neck. It was an accident. I did not mean for... just wanted to help.
We need to get you out of here. I have a boat at the western docks.
What? No, I cannot leave. I need to find Nihal.
Stop and think, Basim. The Khalifa's guard is searching for his murderer. A young thief of your description. They will not stop until they have found you. And when they do, it will not be a prison they throw you into. It will be a shallow grave. I'm giving you a second chance. Take it.
Nihal, Derwish, they are all in danger. The soldiers are hunting all who look like me. Thank you.
I will not be safe for certain if I do not lose these guards.
Basim! Basim! Avert your eyes! There is nothing we could have done!
Nothing! If the Khalifa were alive, this would not have happened!
Watch where you point your blamey little finger, Basim! It was your idea to steal from the palace. Also that you can impress your cunning friends. I saved us!
You killed them! You did
this! It came from over there!
I hope I never see you again.
Hurry!
All of them dead. When it was me they sought to punish. I cannot be here. I cannot.
Like some Greek Round up every last one. Get in the way. Keep searching.
I see
you. Can't have gone far.
I think so. Good enough.
What are you doing?
Don't think.
New day, another test. I should get back. Alamut Fortress takes my breath away. As if it leaped out of the hikayat I heard when I was a child.
If you don't have faith in yourself, then who will? There you are. Are you ready?
I think so.
Put yesterday out of your mind. It has no bearing on today. Get dressed, and we can begin. Go on, Basim, like we practiced.
Yes, Master.
Yeah!
You look strong today, Basim. Keep training.
Steady, Basim. Steady.
Leave! Now!
Yes!
I've seen enough. We will try again tomorrow.
I felt fine.
I can see it in your body. You lose focus too easily. The leap of faith is a crucial step on your path to initiation. It is one of the Brotherhood's first and most sacred rites. To perform it successfully, you must first center your mind, body, and spirit. Embrace the fear, quiet it, find the stillness, and let go.
Yes, Master.
Let's return to the camp.
May I ask you something?
You may.
Back in Anbar, at the palace, I witnessed a meeting between the Khalifa and five masked men, order members. The Khalifa was meant to protect the object they discovered, but he knew nothing of their plans for it. He did not even know them by name. How does the most powerful man in Baghdad bend such a fearful knee to the faceless?
The order has held dominion over such men and their empires for centuries. By convincing them of their truth, that they are the natural arbiters of the world. The Khalifa was but their puppet, and the same will be true of whomever succeeds him. The entire Khalifa is under their influence. Basim, speak with Fulav and see if he needs help. We will continue your training later.
Yes, Master.
Have you seen Mentor Rehan in camp?
He is preparing to receive the Tahiri.
Good day, Tepid.
Hello, Basim.
What troubles you?
Truthfully, I am frustrated. The order has only grown stronger in Baghdad since the death of the Khalifa, and we are stuck on this mountain.
Mentor Rayhan surely knows what he is doing.
Maybe I should trust more.
Have you seen Fulav?
Probably at his office, as usual. Anyways, I must get back to work.
Araka lahikan.
He is preparing to receive the Tahiri emissary, Master.
Thank you.
I may get back to you on this.
Ah, what is this in the corner? Here. A small design.
It is my signature. So you know I created this, and not Al-Hassan, or worse, Abu Ja'far. I guess you understand, Wadan.
Ah, Basim, how are you? Yes, Enkidu, food is coming. He is intelligent, and intelligence is supposed to rhyme with patience.
Reminds me of someone.
Have you been speaking to Master Roshan?
Have patience. Be kind to your progress.
I will take this to heart. Roshan asked me to come see you?
Ah, yes. Rebecca needs leather strips. Can you fetch those from the storeroom?
I shall, Fulav.
Araka lahekan.
That is not it. It is hard to find anything in here. No, that is not a strip of leather.
These forces within the Caliphate are beginning to put pressure on us.
Forces? You mean the Order, Rahman?
I can only speak of what I know, Ya Sadiri. The Caliph wishes to nullify the rebels, and if you persist in giving them support, we cannot assure you protection from any Caliphate response.
The rebels supply us with information in Baghdad. Without them, we are blind.
Be that as it may, Governor Muhammad is very committed to showing that he can end this rebellion swiftly.
I do not doubt that.
I came to warn you. Things are moving fast in Baghdad. You may have to act sooner than expected.
I hear you, Aban.
So the Tahirids who govern these lands are the only thing standing between Alamut and a full-scale attack. A fragile piece. How long will it last?
How does construction go?
It is taking longer than we expected, Ya Sayyidi.
That must be frustrating.
Mentor Ryan is a wise man, but he speaks of this mountain as if it was destined that we build here. We have patience and follow his guidance.
Master Roshan tells me I must not be in a hurry to rush back to Madinat as-Salam.
I would not hurry at all. Baghdad is different now. It is very dangerous.
Rebecca?
Basim. Are you just wandering the camp aimlessly now?
No. I have this leather for you. Will it do?
Apparently, you've moved past the wooden swords. I protested, but Roshan insisted. Here is your dagger. And your sword. I am proud to have worked on them.
This blade has character.
Why would I make anything less than unique?
I am in your debt. I was not expecting new weapons today.
Repay me by using it on the Order. Make them feel the sharpness of its character. Roshan said you had further training today. Show her that new sword of yours.
I look forward to it. How does training go, Ya Sadiqi?
Noor showed me a new way to grip my knife, and it has improved my accuracy greatly. If you throw it just so, it sails through the air, swift and true. Shall I remind you how to use a knife? Ya Ilahi, well done. Ah, you have inspired me to train harder.
This is the way, Ya Sadiqi. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Good work. Until tomorrow. Basim, time for combat training.
I was surprised when Rebecca handed me this. Is a sword not a coarse weapon for a hidden one?
As hidden ones, we must become proficient with a number of weapons. You never know how a fight will escalate. Anyone can wield a sword, but how will you use it?
I am here to learn that, Master.
Are you truly here?
Well, yes. I believe so.
You are here in body, but are you here in mind and soul?
Is this a riddle?
No. It is the difference between life and death. Make sure you target and circle around me. Never turn your back on your opponent. Yes, better. Show me your quick stabs first. Good. Yes. I'm waiting for you. There are times when we must put more force into our attack to cause more damage. It will leave you exposed, so time it properly. Now go! That's it. Come in strong. Excellent. Now, for defense, you can parry the attacks of your opponent. After a few successful parries, your opponent will be stunned. Try to parry my attacks. Yes. That's good. Excellent. Some attacks cannot be parried and must be dodged instead. Prepare yourself. Good work. That's the way. Well done. Now, let us try a free fight together. Use what you've learned. That took you by surprise. Well done. Hey, wake up. Bring your head back to right now. Where did that come from? We are done for today, Basim.
Why must we stop? I learned nothing from failing.
True learning requires action and stillness in equal parts. You have made the action. Now seek the stillness. Do not rush your training. Be patient. Failure is a part of progress. Think on these words and come back better.
Yes, Master. I will.
Good. See you later.
Ahmed will soon go back to the House of Wisdom. I fear he may end in the middle of a snake's nest.
I know how close you are to your brother. We shall learn more soon. Then we can act.
Assalamu alaikum, Abu Ja'far.
It is Ahmed.
Ahmed, my apologies.
Do not worry. Come and warm yourself by the fire.
Our brother Ahmed is leaving us tomorrow.
To Baghdad? The House of Wisdom.
The House of Wisdom?
We have been working there, my brothers and I, for years. I still have some things to work on. Science waits for no one. And I will fulfill my duty as a hidden one by becoming your eyes and ears among the scholars.
Fulath, tell Basim the story of the feather.
Our tradition of the feather comes from Egypt. They represent the feathers of Ma'at. The feathers of the heron were dipped in the blood of the targets. These would be left for the Lord of the Duat to judge. It is important we remain humble and know our place in the process. We are messengers of justice and not the final judges.
Will anyone help me on patrol tonight?
I will come with you, Noor. I must get my body moving if I'm to warm up tonight.
I am grateful. Let us go. Are you coming, Basim? Leave the stories for later.
May I speak?
You know you can.
I overheard Mentor Rayhan speaking to an emissary earlier. Mentor Rayhan asked if we may come under attack for dealing with rebels in Baghdad. Are we safe here at Alamu?
I do not know, but I pity the people who attack this nest of eagles. How goes the watch?
Nothing happening at all on Alamu, and I am so hungry. We did not make it to the main canyon.
Excellent. We will start there. Thank you.
Come, Noor. Follow me.
Are you looking forward to your initiation?
Yes. It feels like I have been preparing my whole life for this.
I could not sleep the night before my ceremony. From excitement and a small bit of fear, if I am to be honest.
We all fear the unknown, but a greater unknown awaits on the other side of initiation.
You speak of the Order.
I see them as monsters from a tale, hiding in dark corners down dark alleys.
The difference is that the Order is real.
What do they want?
They want to control Baghdad. They want power. This is Mahja.
Magnificent.
Soon, you shall have one of your own.
Fulath introduced me to an eagle named Enkidu. He said we have much in common, and not in a complimentary way.
She sees something. Follow me. Shh. Quietly, Basim. Find a place to hide.
What is this place? We must be nearing the camp. We have the element of surprise.
Quickly! I am behind you.
We must strike fast.
Agreed.
Agreed.
Sure.
Keep your place.
The sergeant will skin us if we slack off.
Hey, you!
You die now!
Word.
There you are!
Do not give up. Keep fighting. Remember your training.
Yes! Nice hit!
No mercy!
I will not fail!
Not like the wooden targets, is it?
It is not that. This sword.
What of it?
Mercenaries from Baghdad use these weapons.
We must warn the others. Mercenaries from Baghdad.
How do you know?
Basim recognized the make of the sword. I believe him.
Bring him in. How do you know these men were from Baghdad?
Growing up on its streets, I have seen their weapons many times. And closely.
Behind every mercenary is a man who gave them their orders.
Yes, and we must act if we are to learn who that is. We will return to Baghdad, seek Ali ibn Muhammad's help.
Ah, of course, Sahib Zanj. He is a dangerous and delusional fool.
Maybe so, but he is one of our only allies in Baghdad. We need him, and we need his men.
I will go back to Baghdad.
Go to Ali. Find out if the order sent those men.
I will.
وفقك الله.
وفقك الله.
وداعا. أراك لاحقا.
Assalamu alaikum, Basim.
I must see Al-Hassan. He awaits me.
How are you feeling on this auspicious day?
It is strange, Al-Hassan. My head is calmer than I believed it would be. I thought I would be a stormy sea inside, but I am calm and quiet.
Because you have dedicated yourself to your training and left nothing to chance. Here, Basim. You have earned this. It is a great honor. I suspect you understand that.
Roshan and the others are waiting for me. Wadaan. And thank you, Al-Hasan.
This is a big day for him.
I would be honored.
How are you feeling?
Ready to make the leap.
I wish you to know it has been an honor to watch you walk your path, as a novice and as a man.
I am grateful to you for leading the way before me.
I am honored. Come, your new robes await. Ah, they suit you well. Come, it is time.
How did you feel on that day so long ago?
I felt afraid.
My palms were slick with sweat and my knees were shaking. I cannot imagine you being afraid.
Allow me to share a secret with you on this important day. To have courage means to act in the midst of feeling great fear.
Basim Ibn Ishaq, are you ready to leave your life behind and walk the path of shadows?
I am.
Are you ready to give up who you once thought you were? Ready to sacrifice everything you held close?
I am.
Never forget the tenets you have sworn to uphold. Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent. Hide in plain sight. Never compromise the Brotherhood. Then, out of the dark, you will come into the light. And from the light, you will return to the dark.
Basim ibn Ishaq, you now follow in the Eagle's path.
Welcome, Hidden One. You have died and been reborn. Now, fight me as your equal. Well done.
You have trained me well, Roshan.
Which one will I strike with next? My dagger or my sword?
When the sword is finally finished, the master as a weapon. I love when this happens.
Saiduni!
Noor! Noor! Do not strain. Save your strength.
He traveled unprepared. Left Baghdad in a hurry.
Here, drink.
Ali. He is gone. They took him in the night.
They?
The Order. Bring him to my tent.
If Ali is gone, we are blind. The Order has put a fog over Baghdad and their movements.
We must go to Baghdad.
Roshan, Basim, go with Fulev. Leave at once.
Basim, we should keep moving.
I would like to look around first, if I may. Baghdad and its surroundings call to me.
Very well, but do not be long. There will be much to do once we reach Qabiha.
Look for a lattice-covered courtyard near Shara's mosque. That is where Noor was gathering his information. That is where we will be.
Now, where does my heart take me?